With the Supreme Championship here at Mildenhall tonight. The action is underway under the lights. We've got a spinner up there as they make the first turn. Meanwhile, at the back of the grid, 390, 354, and 25. All in trouble down here. Matthew Black. Over the line they go. Joshua Cooch leads the way. Is across the line. 217. Spins halfway up the state, up the straight there as they head to the far side. Red flags, we got trouble. This one is getting stopped early on. The red flags are out. Josh Gooch leads 460, gets spun out, he has to get to that number way again. Car number 114, Lakey and 570 coming in, moving up the straight into the corner. Shane Davies on the outside, 158 drops back, that's model 2. Getting a little speed there as he gets bumped by the 548 car. Big error, that team down the road straight. Gooch that leads the way. Here we see that round. The top end that being challenged by, yes, only coming through there. Jack Overy, 617. 625 to 617, wheel arch to wheel arch, throwing the cars into the corner sideways. Here comes Overy, brought inside, an absolute master of the Manor Raceway. He's won many a race around here. And here he is leading once again, Jack Overy, 617, leading the Supreme Championship here at Mildenhall. 25, Matt Black gets spun around. And on the straight, that's a race to the far side, 617 the leader. Coming through turn number 4. Car number 460, Mad Dog there, all over the shop. As he goes down, it's 328 in second. Using all his skill and experience, he works his way through that. Comes up behind Jonesy, 341 by Andy Jones. He calls Jack Overy in the truck. Not likely as he dives down the inside. We've got two drivers on opposite on the turn number 4 there as the leader comes through. He's the piggy in the middle. Oh, Harry Gelsford, head on. 328 Nichols, 317 leads, 617 rather, leads the way. Coming down the back straight, 617 through the corner. It's a good story chasing on, but Jack Overy going extremely well here. Great, so it's a long way spot, but the racing terms this one, same distance as the world final. 158 Shane Davies got a punch out and spun off the racetrack. It's not going to be his night in the Supreme Championship. Jack Overy over the line. 817 steep. Just down the track. 400 Lee Kings North. This is way down the far side. 617. 5 laps to go. Next time by. Car number 460 speeds around the turn also. Clifford Friend in 460. Another state car. Oh, Gucci in trouble on the back straight. Oh, Gucci's going to make it to the end of this, I don't think. He gets hit hard. far side of the raceway, and a steam of smoke. The car has come to a stop. A lot of damage at the rear end. Oh, and Harry Gelsform on opposite on 328. Head on 328, and possibly a bit of a flare up there as well. He's got a flare up. 328 is on fire. He's still driving it though. Oh, and manages to head on the treble five car. As they come around the turn, Shane Davies on opposite on the Big Al. Hits him midship. As they come through the corner. 341, Jones is still going. 217. Comes racing by. 548, Big Al back down the track on opposite, and the 552 going ahead on Shane Davies. Retaliation there. As the laps are ticked down. One more lap to go after this one. One lap to go. Jack Ogre 617. Oh! Big hit down here. 552. Jordan on Big Al. The master of the Mildenhall Raceway goes down the back straight in the Supreme Championship to win once more. 617, Jack Overy. We're going red on this one. Fire on the 328 car. Amazingly, it's still running with the back wheel spinning. The red flags are out. Another masterclass there from 617 Jack Overy in the Supreme Championship tonight.